Here comes the second part of our trip to Taiwan. We go further towards the south to explore the Yunlin County and then head to the historic city of Tainan. Yunlin, situated along the western coast of Taiwan, is well known for its agricultural products. It's indeed one of the best places to taste the street food. Among the delicacies, we find a lot of dishes made of pork and chicken. The hawkers also offer some vegetarian options like dumplings and vegetable wraps. After a good meal that added new flavors to a curious palate, we head towards another local attraction, the Kichu Salt Mountain. It was once the largest solar salt field in Taiwan.
Here you can see the Kichu Salt Mountain here, and it is once the largest salt field in Taiwan. But it provides solar salt products to the people consuming in Taiwan. But the solar salt plants is not longer produced now, so we transfer it to become a playground, and you can see the many tourists playing here. The salt in Taiwan all produced from ocean water, but in many countries it might be produced in a mountain or land, not from the ocean. So we think the salt in Taiwan will taste sweeter and maybe more delicious.
We're on our way to our last destination, the small city of Tainan. This place is home to countless historical monuments, including the first Confucian school temple, built in 1665. But the symbol of the city is without a doubt the Amping Fort, initially called Fort Zeelandia. It was built by the Dutch as a military base in 1624.
At first, it was built by the Dutch for the castle, but by times it will be destroyed by people or by natural disasters. So each new government came, they will rebuild it for their use. Like Japanese, they rebuild this building to be their custom door.
As we walk around the city, it is time to say goodbye to Taiwan. It was a trip full of surprises, and while we return home, our heart seems more peaceful and a large smile has overtaken our face.